Harare, November 24. The source, New Zimbabwe President Emmerson Mnangagwa of Friday pledged to revive Zimbabwe's moribund economy and create jobs for its unemployed masses in a speech to mark his inauguration. Mnangagwa also said the 2018 elections would go ahead and promised to restore financial and economic stability.